next celebrity is a member of the biggest girl group in the world. Oh, it wasn't us? Oh, according to the Billboard, she is an outspoken advocate of the LGBT rights and came out as bisexual in an open letter to Donald Trump last year. So
the Adidas LGBT Plus Celebrity Award goes to Lauren Her Eggy.
Reggae. Lauren is playing a show with Fifth Harmony, so she... So couldn't be here, but she sent this video.
Can't keep it.
No, you can't bloody keep it. Play the video, please.
Hi! Oh my gosh, thank you so much for this award. It's so crazy. Thank you to all of my harmonizers and anybody who voted. I'm so grateful that you guys feel any sort of resonance with me, so... I hope you guys continue to love yourselves and to grow and to be yourself unapologetically, no matter what the world says, no matter what anybody tells you, just be happy with yourself and own it and love it and rock it. Thank you so much again, and I hope you guys have a great day. Sorry I couldn't be there, I wish I could be there. Hi! Oh my gosh, thank you so much for this award. It's so crazy. Thank you to all of my harmonizers and anybody who voted. I'm so grateful that you guys feel any sort of resonance with me. So, I hope you guys continue to love yourselves and to grow and to be yourself unapologetically. No matter what the world says, no matter what anybody tells you, just be happy with yourself and own it and love it. Thank you so much again. And sorry I couldn't be there. I wish I could be there.
So Normani just ordered some chlorophyll from Creation Juicery, and Allie goes, what are you trying to kill somebody? And I go, Allie, that's chloroform.
I thought she said chloroform.
Nobody cares about my vision.